Well, last night's severe weather brought another round of damage in communities across Kelloland. The cleanup is underway after a downburst caused 80-mile-per-hour winds near Benson Road and Westport Avenue in Sioux Falls, just west of the airport. The winds knocked down trees and ripped up a trailer. Another tree fell, crushing a shed.